Little Leaguers from Lincoln made their big debut tonight in the New England Regional Championship in Connecticut. And Eyewitness News cameras were rolling as friends and family gathered in Lincoln for a special viewing party. Lincoln gave it their best, but the team from Westport, Connecticut managed to win the ticket to the Little League World Series in Williamsport. Eyewitness News reporter Marilyn Scher joins us live from the Northwest Mobile Newsroom in Lincoln with reaction to tonight's game. Hi, Marilyn.
Hi there, Susan. It's not the ending that the town or the team players were hoping for, but the town is still proud of them. They are passionate about the baseball and the life experience that it gives the players.
A dozen TV screens at the Overtime Bar and Grill in Lincoln were tuned to the 12-year-old Little League New England Finals in Bristol, Connecticut Saturday night. The Lincoln team didn't win. They played hard but lost to Westport, Connecticut 1-0 in 6 innings. 87-year-old Tom Rush, who helped start the league back in 1954, was among the fans hoping for a win.
We started in 1954, and it was $2 to sign up.
Scott and Kathy D'Amelio's son made it to Bristol in 2003. They came dressed to support the hometown team.
It's a lot of fun the year that they're in it. You feel like it's their whole identity, that everybody in the town supports it and everything, and it's really nice for them.
Susie Sullivan's son made it all the way to Williamsport in 2004. Both she and her friend Karen Jesse say Lincoln is serious about its baseball and the pureness of the sport.
As a mom, and then also as a family, how much fun we had with the other families and how much we loved being in Bristol for the time period we were there.
They love the game right now. It's, you know, it's what they want to be doing. So, and they're playing at a very high level, so it's all good.
We raised all our own money. We had no backers.
Still the great American pastime, right?
Yeah, you're done right.
Tom Rush tells me he's lived here his whole life, right here on Front Street, and he loved watching the game inside. Now, the team played really well under pressure, and I'm sure that the town will cheer them on and support them when they return home from Bristol. Reporting live with the Mobile Newsroom, Marilyn Scherer, Eyewitness News.